Okay, what?
We'll have to do that no more, but we'll see kind of how it's gonna do. Maybe too dark.
I don't know. I can see pretty good.
You see it pretty good through there?
Mm-hmm. Get away from me.
I'm running off and don't try to stop me. Just stop. Quit that. Let it go. A bunch of cuties.
That rubber pants I've got on?
Huh?
That rubber pants I've got on?
Uh-huh.
They're bigger than me. Yeah, because I looked like I was shaking my head. It's funny seeing me play with toys like that.
Huh?
It's funny seeing me play with toys like that. Give me a present. Barrel of monkeys.
Piggy.
Oh. You brat.
Let me go. I'm going over here in this chair.
That's stubborn, wasn't it?
Slightly.
Oh,
crap.
Oh, gosh. Look at Butch. Oh, gosh. Ha 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 ha. Oh, yeah.
Looks all right.
Uh-huh. I'm just too short. How old was Butch there?
Huh?
How old was Butch there? Probably about 11, wasn't he?
No. Looked like 10. There were 4 on each side and 1 at each end.
Oh.
I didn't think he was that old.
No, he wasn't 10.
I didn't think
he was about 10 when Michael was born.
Yeah.
Okay, he was about, 6 there.
Must have been, but he had a bunch of candles on there.
Yeah.
Yeah, because you're not even 2 there.
What's that? Oh, gosh. He was so cute.
Huh?
He was so cute.
Who?
Butch.
He was cute. All of you were cute.
Oh, gosh. Is that Grandma's husband?
No, that's Aunt Ocey and Uncle Frank.
I thought that was Grandma Mahundro.
That's Grandma Mahundro there.
Yeah.
That's Uncle Frank and Aunt Ocey. That's that one little house between here and Currier that on the right crust from where all them hogs were, you know? Right up from where Rosie lives.
Oh, yeah. I think there's a lumber yard there. Is that Rhonda?
Yeah.
All of us in ponytails.
Mm-hmm.
Well.
from home where Aunt Kate was.
That's what I was thinking.
Yeah.
I didn't know who was in there. A cord from the light. Oh, God. Oh, isn't he a doll? He is such a pretty baby.
Mm-hmm. He was a pretty baby.
His hair was dark when he was little.
Huh?
His hair looked dark.
Uh-huh. His hair was darker when he was little. It was brown. It wasn't blonde.
Oh, gosh.
What?
What a bunch of monkeys. Ah, Tammy looks so sweet. Huh. You know what? When we watch these, all we gotta do is just turn the volume down. You know?
Yeah.
Oh gosh.
What a balloon. I thought I was real cute.
Are you pregnant then?
No.
Okay, sorry. Sorry about that. It's just the way those dresses were made back then. With those hides. I don't know what you call it. Oh gosh. Look at Rhonda looking at her like, what? She don't know what to think. Oh gosh. Get up. Oh, God. Roger wonders why I'm such a nut. Don't she remind you so much of Mandy? Or Mandy reminds you so much of Rhonda? My turn. Oh gosh. Send this to some foreign country, they think there was a bunch of wackos. I look like a boy.
Huh?
I look like a boy.
Uh-uh.
I do too. Uh-oh. There it is. Look at that face. Look at that face. Now look at you.
I know what. That's it. Is that the one?
Yep. Yep. Move, Grandma. Aw. Once I start out looking at everybody like they're crazy, and then I say, well, why not?
Well, I might just well, too.
Mother.
I know.
The hair. The hair, Mother. You look like the flying nun.
What do you think, flying nun?
Mm-hmm. us.
Quit jumping, you're making me dizzy.
Good grief. The E's not blinking no more.
It's not?
What about this light up here on top? Where you can...
The what?
See if the power light is still on. Well, I guess it is if I can see.
Yeah.
Look at all the dogs. Oh, it's blinking again.
Okay.
It stopped.
Over,
it stopped again, though. Is that Michael?
Mm-hmm.
He is such a pretty baby. Nakedness.
Oh,
all right.
I swear that. That about killed me with you. His little face was so fat. Reminded me of Jackie Gleason when he was doing all that blinking there, you know. That light kept getting in his eyes.
Oh gosh, poor kids.
Right here.
Oh gosh, you dumb kids.
You see, y'all had them on, and me and Grandma didn't.
I know this. Oh, you even got me some balloons. Oh, gosh. Oh, look at Jamie.
We had some streamers hanging down there, didn't we?
I don't see them. I see them, I see them. Well, this is when I get my hot pants.
Yeah.
I swear I remember picking them out of the catalog. It's funny calling them hot pants.
Uh-huh.
Cutie. Aw, a Raggedy Ann. Disneyland.
You wore those things forever.
I did. He's a little chunk, isn't he?
That looks funny, me holding you.
All he needs is a pitchfork. gonna say they can't be in 68.
No. God, what a face.
I was a fairly big 1.5 year old.
There's y'all's tree you got over in the corner.
Oh gosh. I always thought that was so pretty.
Mm-hmm. Probably the last time it's been decorated.
Oh gosh.
Let's take this one, okay.
Aww.
What's going on?
Was he walking?
Huh?
He is so little to be walking.
Yeah.
How old is he there?
Yeah.
Dad in the sideburns. Oh, gosh. Look at those sideburns!
Mm-hmm. It must have been a year and whatever Christmas. He was born, in November, so that was Christmas, so he must have.
Yeah, but he just looks so little.
About a year and a month, I guess.
Oh.
They will just knock me down. Hmm.
Oh, gosh. I know.
That was, Ebony's birthday, I guess, huh?
I think so, yeah. Is that it? Not on yet? Oh, there it is.
There it goes.
Oh, good grief. You must have got after him.
Rhonda's sitting there, got cookie.
Aw. Oh, don't she look so pretty? Rhonda is so pretty.
All of you are pretty.
I've always thought Rhonda was pretty, though. Well, I don't guess I always did. I think I just now started really appreciating it. How pretty she is.
Look at you.
Oh, my Thumbelina.
Uh-huh.
I loved her. Ron and Michael tore her head off. I was going to say, I hope that's not it. There we are. I love that.
It is always picking at me, I swear. Me and you, I think you picked that more than anybody.
I think so.
Mm-hmm.
Dad must have been taking that one. Everybody hates the cameraman.
Yeah.
Is that precious? That is. Yeah. That is the most precious picture right there. Can't believe Cookie is that close to Puggins.
That was two sweet little puppy dogs.
Mm-hmm. Aww. Is that it? Something like that. And his band, they just wore blue jeans and t-shirts.
Mm-hmm.
Is that it?
No.
Oh, no, that's right.
So.
No, because we haven't gotten to Tammy yet. Oops, there we are. There they are. Hi, Tammy.
Don't get all excited there.
Look at those. Oh, my goodness.
Tell when the
laugh
of the parade comes, can't you?
Yeah.
What parade
tale
is this?
Cemetery.
This is part of Texas.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Mabel. Myrtle?
Marble.
Don't make me laugh. Oh, Dad, you fuddy duddy. Oh, Lord. Empty. I don't know where's where. Is that a window or a dashboard or something?
What?
Okay, that's the horizon. Okay. Man. Oh, Mother, don't do that. I didn't know what the heck that was. Oh, my gosh, there's someone snarling.
Hey, snoring.
I know, but couldn't tell that. Okay. There we go.
Going to work or just coming back?
Hmm. Where was you working?
At Uncle Gary's restaurant in Missouri.
Oh. Okay. Is that my new coat?
Huh?
So is that my new coat?
Is that what? Your new coat?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay. Aw. Looks real enthused, didn't she?
Yeah.
Oh gosh. Oh gosh.
I swear, you would have thought he was on springs.
I remember that dollhouse.
He had tied one on the night before.
I can believe it.
Well, sour puss.
Really? That it?
There you went. Go away. That big tree, that was pretty one.
Mm-hmm. Gosh.
Get all that snow. What a cutie.
Uh-oh.
Why you straighten this thing up?
Gosh. What you doing in there? Are you taking this?
Hmm?
Are you taking this? I just fixed to say this is the one with Uncle Noah in it. Look at all the cats. Good granny grunt.
Oh gosh.
Oh gosh. Well, that's my bike.
No, it's not all of it. I think. Ah. Yeah.
Oh, Lord. Oh.
Help. Who's taping that? Butch must be taping that. Somebody.
Not one of us kids.
Oh. Good Lord.
Making me dizzy.
Who is? I must be taping it, reckon? No.
I don't know. No. Don't think. That's cute.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, God.
Ron is taking up where Butch left off, I guess.
I don't think Butch is there.
Huh?
I'm pretty sure Butch isn't there.
No, he's not. He was in Nashville, I believe.
Uh-huh. Oh,
okay.
Gosh. Oh, please.
I'm naked. You see, there's a paper. Nobody paying no attention to you. Everybody got clothes on but you.
I know. There's the cord. I don't know why you didn't ever put her in any beauty contest.
Put her where?
In any beauty contest.
Oh.
Gosh, what a nincompoop.
Huh?
Butch?
Thought that was funny, didn't she?
Oh no.
Here.
Oh no.
Damn.
up and down. Yeah.
Ain't very good.
Wait, what was that? Oh no. Okay, this is us at Empire Farm.
That's about me wearing a babushka. What do you think you had on there?
Okay.
I see you with it on here 2 or 3 times.
Is that the 4th of July picnic? I know. I can't help it. What'd I have to learn by? Oh, this is the one, huh?
Yeah. I have no idea what that other one was.
I don't either.
Unless that was maybe something Grandma took in Texas.
Maybe.
Reckon it could have been?
Got that E on there now.
Hmm?
Got that E on there. Battery's fixing to go down. Except for first part.
I don't know if that's the one I did or not. Is it, reckon?
Probably.
That's what it says.
Oh.
It's gonna scale in back there.